Now cut the net at the borders as shown in the video. With the help of the ruler, bend all the straps and fold them. At the sidemost straps, apply glue and stick them to the envelope. Here I have used the symbol of swastika and two patterns. Like this, I have made many different envelopes with different nets and different designs. That's it for today's video. If you thought this was useful, make sure to like, subscribe, and share this video. Stay tuned and bye bye.